Here until I get to the trees and then hold there.
I don't think they noticed their friends are missing.
Yeah, I don't even know if they're there. I hold the tree line.
Set covering.
Guys who were in the back, move up. There's someone else behind that I don't know who it is.
I hear Carl.
Moving up, moving past. I'm gonna go up to the top of this hill and peek over, and then when I get up there, we'll have you guys move up.
Man, 75 meters northwest.
All right, guys, move
technical.
Up.
Technical, 100 meters northwest.
Don't press the hill. Go to, like I did, and try and stay out of view of the target. The idea is to get close to the target as you can, use the terrain to provide cover and do a clearing action. Alright, we shouldn't expect any contacts from our side. Oh,
shots
oh,
fire.
Oh. Where they're coming from? Probably coming from the west side. Alright guys, everyone online facing bearing 240, right towards the watchtower. Everyone get online. Essentially, yeah, you're doing alright.
Reloading!
Alright, everyone's in position, everyone move forward. Well, in a crouch position, we'll just work our way up to the tower as a straight line. My guys, let's go. The idea is everyone to get there and approach over that ridge line at the exact same time, so we got all weapons on target. That's why I should stay in line.
Reloading.
Wow.
Here we go.
Cover me. Reloading. Grid 0530 37. Standing by.
Oh shit,
let's mark out. We got a, that's a 50. Okay. That was either somebody using their gear or they just hit us with a grenade.
He ain't gonna move. Someone has an RPG, turn around and get that guy.
I do. Target. Let me fix myself.
Don't even bother coming to me, because you'll just get ripped to pieces. Okay, I'm away. Yeah, wow. There's 2x HMG Ifrit.
Miss.
One bearing 320 and one bearing like 270 from my position.
Direct hit is done.
You guys, watch out for that other Ifrit bearing 320 from
this. Yeah, he's looking right at us, though, but he ain't shooting yet.
I'm out of missiles, by the way.
Everyone online, what? quick, everyone online. Everyone get visual on the effort right now, go full auto. And start shooting on. Shoot.
I'm hit.
Cover me, reloading!
Shooting till it falls off.
Cover me, reloading! Throwing frag! Frag out! Technical, 100 meters, southwest! Cover me, reloading!
There's okay. Another one here.
Rifleman, 100 meters southwest. Dude. Smoke out. Grid 0500 45.
Yeah,
standing by.
I'm going to respawn so I can get some more LAVs.
Changing mags! Changing mags!
It's small, oh my god.
Three, fall back!
I got one frag, but I can't grab it for some reason.
Gotta reload! Changing mags! Throwing frag! Frag out! Grid.
Oh, fuck.
Apparently grenadiers don't-
Frag out! Changing mags!
I threw smoke on it by mistake. There goes, it's down.
I don't see any movement up there. I got the guy that was shooting at you.
Alright.
Rifleman! 100 meters southwest!
Like 260 from our position up on where we were attacking the second one.
There's a container up there which I can't look behind, so.
Three! Fall back! Throw in smoke! Contact! Rifleman! Contact! Man! Changing mags!
We're a lot closer to this one though if we just move around the compound.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's infantry scattered about as well, so.
Grid 050 045. Awaiting orders. 3. Return to formation.
Normally we attack from the other side, so it was a bad idea to go from this.
Changing mags!
There's a hostile dude right on top of my body.
Reloading!
I don't see anyone.
Shit. Poked my head out and shot me in the face.
Cover me! Reloading!
Are we all dead?
I think so.
I'm not, I'm sneaking around.
Because, I need to go get more frags and stuff.
Hey,
changing mags!
Respawn, we'll bring a vehicle up. There's those vehicles down there.
I'm already walked back.
Yeah, me and Four here are, still alive.
Four! Form on me!
Grab that ammo box.
Running low on ammo!
Yeah, it's like 7 smokes I have now.
Oh, there's a vehicle over there.
Yep.
Can he, can you shoot through the window?
Changing mags!
Nah, they're bulletproof. For the most part, at least. To any weapon you can carry, it won't pierce those windows.
Yeah, I didn't bring AT.
I got a laser rocket by now.
Changing mags!
I should bring AT, but I'm probably not going to.
Anyone still alive that needs a medic? I could, might be able to run over and drag you to a safer spot.
I need some patching up, I think, from my own grenade.
Then who was it that needed that?
Reloading!
Yeah, found some right behind you. Let's get some safer first.
I healed you up before I saw you had a wounded reticle. You're patched up right now.
I need ammo!
Oh, movement.
Changing mag!
Oh, damn it. Can't grab RPG rockets out of this ammo box.
You should be able to.
Add it back.
No, I can. I can get it, it's just like, it's the way that I'm trying to do it. It's not playing.
Add a backpack.
9.
Okay. Oh, everyone's being in AT.
I was trying to load it into the rocket without, like, touching anything. But I had to dump all my magazines and take them all again.
Holy shit, careful, and a machine gun.
Alright guys, let's load up. Let's pick the pickup truck.
Well, we could if it had wheels.
True.
Along with all of the other... Oh no, that one has wheels.
Can a repair specialist fix that?
Yes, actually, yeah. Who's a repair specialist here?
The random explosions.
Oh no.
Those are mortars. A repair specialist. Well, one of them is 700 meters away.
Fire in the hole!
What's the big ATVs? And there's enough of them that aren't broken, it looks like.
Four, regroup!
Hmm.
I hate that voice so much.
Oh look, one belt. Brilliant. That's always helpful. But you have one belt.
Fire in the hole!
Can you turn off those group commands in Armor 3?
Yeah, there's a setting called radio in your audio, and you want to go and turn that one down. But you can't actually stop them from like happening.
I don't see anything alive in there. There's one thing, one person I'm not sure about if it's dead or not. Yeah, it's dead.
Okay, that tower is a bit glitched.
Injured! 4, fall back!
Okay, now the entire thing is glitched.
What's wrong with it?
Gun just keeps swapping back and forth. Constantly to the sides.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
Yeah, this objective cleared.
And of course the freaking site moves with it.
Oh my god, I almost ran someone over.
Okay, every single...
Wait, hang on. What's the problem? What are you trying to do? What are you trying to do?
Aim straight, but there's a glitch, so everyone keeps twitching and gun constantly goes back and forth.
Are you running while you're like...
No, even while standing. And every single avatar for me is glitching.
Try reconnecting.
You do realize I'm gonna have to walk up the entire mountain again.
No, right here, this is a respawn point now. Every time you move up, the new
injured.
One is a new adjective.
What if I just respawn?
Hold on.
Awaiting orders.
Hey guys, we're all on our Team 6 server. If you want to come on and join us on there. Guess not. He's going YOLO. Look at him go. That guy is just running forward. Alright, is everyone refueled, rearmed, and
I thought
Seven Cat was with us, that's why I went to,
I am with you.
Oh, well there, it isn't too big.
He is. Alright, if you're ready, move away from the box and go towards the damaged Ifrit over here.
But I like the box.
Yeah, slightly damaged Ifrit.
It's just slightly. It needs a paint job.
I'd want one of these.
Andy.
Whoa. Oh.
Okay.
That's our buddy. Far.
Something didn't agree with you.
Alright, let's move forward. Guess the guys will catch up. Trying to stick together.
Yeah, they all look like they would have, like, major back problems the way they crouch in this game.
Yeah.
Especially with, like, all the gear and, like, the plate carriers and stuff.
Yeah.
And the RPG. Yeah, I'm throttling again. Where am I going?
And bullets are flying over the hill here for some
Technical,
reason.
Technical, 300 meters west. Unknown contact, 200
is,
meters west. Man, half a click, 11 o'clock.
Clear your back glass before you fire the rocket as well.
Nah, trying it. This one that doesn't lock, I think, does it?
No, I don't think it does.
Fire in the hole.
Have they modeled back? Yeah, like.
How do you switch your grenade types?
Clear back glass, get out, get
control
my rear.
Yeah, back glass first. Apart from a tree. Wait, what? Move away from behind me.
Wanna grab a new missile?
That rocket.
Back glass clear.
Clear. Ish. I don't think they've modeled it yet.
There, I got a lock now, I think. It's locking. Click fart.
Good for me.
Confirmed it.
Unless. Good.
Contact! Man! 400 meters bearing 255.
Oh,
guys,
I think that's all.
Spread out a little bit. We're all glued together.
Yeah, I know hugs are free, but come on. Feel free to join us on our TS server, guys. The
soldier,
we
100
give the
meters west.
Fly. Anyone's welcome to join.
Contact, soldier.
We're also recruiting and looking for members.
The sounds in this game are amazing.
I see movement. Rifleman, 400 meters, 12 o'clock. Machine gunner, 400 meters, bearing 240.
Oh shit.
Soldier, 400 meters, 12 o'clock.
There's quite a few guys up on the right side. Wanna help? Smoke out.
Man, 75 meters, northwest.
Got to the, like, chemical box thing.
There's a dude like 15 feet to your right there, Sabretooth.
Yeah, I'll be damned if I... Okay, apparently I'm not, because the other side is blocked.
Enemies moving up the road.
Towards us?
No, over at the objective.
Oh shit, yeah, this isn't the objective, is it?
Hmm?
I thought this was the
Rifleman, 400 meters, 12 o'clock. Soldier, 200 meters, southwest.
That's such a fucking annoying noise, Jesus Christ.
Tree tangles, 12 o'clock.
You could just shoot them, you know.
One tangle down.
Holy shit.
No.
Foot mobiles, half a click, 12 o'clock.
I'm on my last belt.
I'm still on my first clip. Or magazine.
Oh, wait, me Gitsume up here.
Yeah, yeah, that's why I corrected myself.
Oh, I saw that guy flying. That had to ruin his day.
Is that one of us using the is that one of us using the suppressor, or is that inbound?
I'm using a suppressor.
Okay. I couldn't tell because they were like going past me, but I couldn't tell if they were like coming at me or.
No movement.
User left your channel.
Movement to the 12 o'clock by the tree line.
Smoke out. Oh, for God's sake. Those reinforcements are coming up from the air station to the southwest, and there's lots of them as well. Frag out. Okay, apparently that was a purple smoke.
You're seeing more than I am then. Oh, there's one.
Frag out.
What was the button to switch firing modes?
Four, regroup!
Right, thanks.
Man, half a click, bearing 225.
Eliminate the colonel.
Oh, damn it. He looked shifty.
Those trees are filled with enemies. There is a moving technical.
Which side? Oh, that side. Contact rear.
Bingo fuel!
Keep my back blocked.
Fire in the hole. Technical's down.
I'm down.
Firing. That Ifrit's dead. Rocket, but whatever.
Four, fall back.
And careful, there's multiple enemies in the building to the northwest. They're kind of firing at us.
Yeah, I think we're taking more contact in the rear.
Well, that's kind of is in our rear.
I know.
About to go somewhere.
I don't see anything.
Just hear it though.
It's by that huge construction to the north. That base is filled with enemies.
A giant soccer ball.
Can't move. Oh, okay. That troll.
Both the tree and the ridge line are filled with enemies. Careful.
User joined your channel.
I'm back.
Haven't you?
I'm moving up. This building, right? The white one.
Down the hill, yeah, there is some in there. Well, that's kind of our next objective.
Yeah, but they're not waiting. They're advancing towards you.
What's
up? A lot of reinforcements. I'm trying to reduce the number.
One less. There's loads of them, like, bearing 170. Moving on the, through the draw on the death load.
The bosses are hiding behind the windows.
Oh yes, they are.
I did not know they could do that. Just as a heads up, I'm here.
Which one? Whoa.
Those mortars.
Yeah, jeez.
Careful, Caulfield. That place is swarming with enemies.
Dude,
yeah, I took
regroup.
Two down a minute ago. I haven't seen any more though. I'm hearing HMG up in the compound. Emra.
Fire in the hole.
Smoke out.
Boom. HMG is down.
Oh, you can see that from there.
Out of ammo!
Oh wait, you're on the... yeah.
Careful, there are two enemies right up there behind the tower, just laying on the ground waiting for you guys. If you're gonna move in, use the cover from the sandbags.
Yeah, I'm gonna frag it.
Dude, regroup!
And then,
don't frag the tower, frag towards the smoke from the HMG.
Copy that, frag it up.